We need to learn from Mary to sit at the feet of Jesus. And this is the core of the gospel message. This is the good news, that you did not choose God, but God chose you. That it's not about you loving God, but it's about God loving you. Jesus came not to be served, but to serve and give his life as a ransom for many. The gospel is this: Jesus serves you. And true love for our neighbor is unsustainable without Jesus serving us, without sitting at his feet.